Okay guys, today we're going to be mixing it up and trying to do a quick video on why you should always carry your EDC pistol or handgun with a round in the chamber. So if you notice in a lot of my videos, whether it's firearm practice or whether it's just EDC, my guns almost always have a round in the chamber. So let's discuss a few of the reasons why. So first off, it's easier to carry a round in the chamber than rather having to rack a round into the chamber before you shoot. Second, it's faster than having to go through the motions of racking around into your chamber before you shoot. Third, it requires less fine motor skills because instead of having to grab your gun and make it ready, you can just simply pull the trigger. So it's easier in that regard as well. So the next point is that it increases the capacity of your handgun by one round, because if you have a fully loaded magazine plus round the chamber, that's an extra round for your benefit, which who doesn't want an extra round? And then lastly, I specifically saved this for last, it's safer. And what do I mean by this? Well, carrying around in the chamber isn't really any more or less safe than not, but essentially, if you don't feel comfortable or you feel like you would be putting yourself at a greater risk for having a round in the chamber, then you shouldn't be carrying a handgun in the first place. I mean, if you only pose a danger to yourself or to others with a gun, a loaded firearm, if you don't have trigger discipline or trigger control. So what you're essentially saying by saying that it's safer to not have a round in the chamber is saying that you don't have trigger discipline or trigger control. And it's fairly easy. All you have to do is just keep your finger off the trigger and your gun will not fire, at least if it's a properly functioning firearm. These are only simple tools. So anyways, guys, I wanted to do a really short video just discussing the benefits of carrying around the chamber. There's really no reason not to, because like I said, it's better in every single way. So carry around the chamber if you are going to conceal carry or have a handgun on yourself for self-defense or self-protection. It's really a smart thing to do.